growing on me. I'm glad I ended up here, and not at some god-awful officer's academy. Weird that they'd send me here, though. Well, you never know with the military. Hoorah! The next week. So what do we have here, recruits? It's a classic Recruit Lamore answer! Fuck, I spaced out. Encirclement, envelopment. Recruit Lamore! If you would kindly pull your head out of your ass and pay attention. What? Always envelopment. This maggot is a classic recipe for Zweibacken, a German bread cracker resembling hardtack. More like Zwolfbacken.
Don't know.
Shut up back there, I will shut fuck. I will skull fuck you, Recruit Lamore. I didn't even say anything. Don't tip me, boy.
Might this Hartman want to skull fuck me? Hey, Erwin, did you get my... did you get 800M maximum range for question 18?
I got Hermann Göring.
What? Hey, guys, what did you guys get on number 18? I got this, the Treaty of Versailles. What? Hey, guys, that test was savage easy. Number 18 was clearly tax exemptions. Are we sure we took the same test? I got into space. Is that just me?
Shut up, Poland. Poor Poland. That's true, Mook. He's interested in me. Something's been bothering me since day one.
Oh, spit it out. I'm an open book. Fuck you, Sherman. I am not. So how do you eat? As tanks. What do you mean? Are you really that blind? Very funny. He got us. No, I'm not joking. It's best you don't ask too many questions, Davrich. No. I really want to know. Oh, God! Erwin! I don't think she goes to this school. I think she's a fucking cyborg. We know she's a cyborg. She tried to kill us.
Oh, hey, IS-2.
So about this festival. The dress code is semi-formal. Don't dress to look good.
Oh, shit, right?
Won't be hard for you.
Won't be hard for you. But maybe it'll be hard for me.
Heavy breathing.
See you later.
It'll be hard for her. She has no shame. The woman has no shame.
So, Tiger, what's the festival theme? Well, we're going to do an under the sea theme, but we don't have the funding. Oh, more of this. I'm sure the gunny would be willing to spot us the money.
Oh, he doesn't need to. I just thought of a better theme.
Liebensraum. It'll be super romantic. Tons of flowers and chocolates.
I don't know what that is. And even a fireworks show over in Warsaw.
Oh, come on. You can't use that name.
What?
That's totally... You know what? It's not worth it. Go ahead. Just... No, well... No Anschlussen this time.
I don't know German. Germans, help me here. I don't know that. No problem, Desu. Maybe. Oh, I'm so excited.
I should decide who I want to ask to the festival soon. I really should. I think Sherman's off my list. Back at your apartment. Everyone is looking forward to this festival, and it's tomorrow night. All right, it's time to make a decision. Who is going to be my date to this festival? More importantly, who will say yes?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have three choices here. We can ask Sherman. We can ask Panzer.
Don't ask the Germans. But our last option is the crazy bitch, IS-2.
Now, I don't think Sherman will say yes. I don't think she'll say yes. And the Panzer might say yes, but you know what? Not the Germans. But I don't think Sherman will say yes. So it's got to be IS-2. We have no choice. Sure, she might kill us before the end of the evening. No, Sherman will say no. And then we might fuck it up. Fuck it, we're going IS-2. Yeah, IS-2. Oh, you start to dial. The phone rings. Well, fuck. Well, Erwin! She knew we were dialing the number. Fucking, holy shit. How do you keep doing that?
You keep leaving your light on.
Oh. Huh.
So, got a date for the festival?
I was actually just about to call you.
Oh my god, yes, yes.
Oh no.
1,000 times, yes.
Whoa.
Oh, you're the best, Erwin, you're the best.
So I'll see you there. It's Erwin's funeral, it is.
Oh, definitely, I'll be waiting.
Wait. Which time should I click? Poor Erwin. The morning of the festival. All right. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. Birds are singing. And maggots are fucking it up! What the hell? Do I not merit a good morning recruit? Do I not merit a salute? Fuck. Salute the Sarge. It's too late for that shit-kissing recruit. I've had it up to here with your insubordination. Time for an NJP. Fuck me. Your non-judicial punishment shall be KP, Kitchen Police. Not as bad as it could have been. I see that look on your face. You think you were getting off easy. Oh, Gunny Hartman. Oh, they go softy. You will be peeling potatoes from dusk till dawn. You will wash them. You will dry them. By the end of today, you will either never want to be seen another potato again, or I'll be officiating your wedding to a spud. Officiating. I think they had to say officiating your wedding to a spud. Dismissed, recruit.
Ah, damn it.
Get out of my sight.
God, this sucks. It does.
After several hours, the massive pile of potatoes still looms over you as you sit on a standard issue kitchen stool. This damn stool is too short. One of the legs is uneven. This is worse than the potatoes. The stool squeaks. I'm willing to bet large amounts of money that the gunny sawed one of the legs on the stool short. The stool squeaks. I've never been this uncomfortable, and I was run over by a tank. The stool squeaks. Who asked you? The stool squeaks. And now, I'm talking to the stool. Wonderful. The stool is silent. Nothing to say, huh? Nothing to say now? The stool squeaks. Fuck you, stool! Fuck you, stool! Suddenly, from the hallway, Erwin! IS-2 burst into the room.
Erwin, you! You little Sika Bloodyat!
Huh?
It was bad enough that you...
I can explain...
Shut up, I know men. And I know vodka. And you're neither.
She inches closer to you. Wait, IS-2.
You stood me up!
Even though I loved you!
I spent hours getting ready for you. I didn't have to. I didn't need to. But I wanted to. I was so excited to go. It ravished me. And you weren't there.
Tiger, it's not my fault.
And you were just following orders, huh? I don't blame you. Blame the higher-ups, right? The Germans tried that. Well, yes, but explain yourself now.
Gunny NJP'd me. It was this or mopping up the rain.
NJP?
Non-judicial punishment. It's an asinine bullshit like cutting potatoes or other manual labor. Oh. He knew it was the festival night, and he knew I was going to go. I think there's a cover-up going on here. Every time I try to get close to an answer, I get shanghaied, no pun intended, by the fucking sergeant.
But you didn't even let me know. I stood there waiting for you. I wanted to go to the festival with you. I wanted to spend the night with you, forever with you.
Oh.
I didn't have a chance.
I've been in here all night with these fucking potatoes and this goddamn stool.
I love Erwin.
Stool? Yeah, it keeps squeaking. The stool is once again silent. Oh, silent now, are we? The stool squeaks. See, I told you. Actually, that was Sherman.
Huh?
Yeah, she cut one leg on the stool shorts to trouble the Sika sergeant. The Sika sergeant. It's not even funny. I liked it. That's totally something she would do.
I was really looking forward to the festival, though.
I know, I was too. I'm sorry for standing you up.
No, don't apologize, it was me. Punish me, Erwin.
Ugh. God, now you're being weird.
Please, Erwin, I want to feel the cold brutality of the German's armored spirit.
I can't do this anymore. Oh god. Oh my god, I can't do this anymore, this fucking game. The cold brutality of the German's armored spirit. Oh my god. Oh, this fucking game. Oh. Oh my god. This fucking game is amazing. I want to know who made this game so I can publicly thank them on Twitter. I don't know who made this game, but they need. Oh my god. This is brilliant. This is fucking brilliant. Ha! What? You know, you should get home though. I'm gonna be here a while. The stool squeaks mournfully. Fuck you, stool! Nobody likes you! You know, I could help you with that, and you could help me with some things later. I really don't have to. You should enjoy the festival. No, I'm helping! Give me the knife! Don't give her the knife, jeez. Oh, this fucking game. Some time passes in happy silence as IS-2 makes short work of the potatoes while you toil away on the same one that you were on when she came in. Right? Fucking the slow clap of fucking Citizen Kane. The stool is blessedly silent. Oh, hell of a day, huh? Well, I'm almost done here. Why don't we continue this date elsewhere? What do you mean? You know what she means. Stop acting stupid, Erwin. You know what she means. She just said,
I smell like potatoes, and not the water-cut kind. How about we take a shower?
Okay, Erwin, she's spelling it out for you, man. It's short of literally tattooing it on your forehead. Well, Tiger? Well, even with my incredible skills as a potato peeler, the festival is basically over by now. Wait, Tiger 1? No, it's IS-2. Not Tiger 1. Unless it's the same thing. No. Maybe. I don't know. Right.
You have your own place, right?
Right.
Well, we need a place to wash off the potato smell, and
it would make a good time for you to penetrate my rear armor. We're going to be penetrating some rear armor. Please don't say that phrase ever again. I love you, Erwin. Erwin is the best. Please do not say that phrase ever again.
Let's go.
This fucking game. You arrive back at your apartment. Here we are. It's not much, but it's home.
Oh, I know. It looks so much bigger on the inside. From your balcony, it looks so tiny.
I can still throw you out.
I wouldn't let you.
No, she wouldn't. She'd kill you. That's sort of scary.
Don't worry, Tavlich. Many thousands of young Soviet men felt scared the first time they were inside me. I think I'm going to be sick.
She pulls you into the bed with her. Oh, jeez. We're about to be raped. Hey, open up in there. Huh? Erwin Lamar, open up or we'll open up for you. Shit, who is it? Military police. Oh, fuck. We're arrested. Mr. Lamar, open up. The hell, I've been towing the line after the hot springs thing. What the hell they want with me? 1 second. Now, Mr. Lamar. Shit. Gotta put on some clothing? Put on your uniform. You're being court-martialed. All right. What in the hell for? Desertion. Now open this door. We'll break it down. Sir, I'm still naked. Put on the damn uniform. You have 2 minutes. Fuck. All right. Was it worth it, Erwin? The military police officer marches you into the courtroom, your hands shackled together. You are walked down the aisle to your chair. You can see the tank girls all sitting together. Further ahead, there are officers in various ranks. And at the end of the room sit the tribunal of judges. The MPs sit you down and shackle you to the chair. That's not how a court martial typically goes. I swear she said she was 18. Yeah. Attention! Now that the guilty party, accused is here, we can begin the trial. Does the accused have a lawyer? No, sir. That's no problem. The court will appoint you a lawyer. Bring the lawyer in. The door opens at the back of the room, but the handcuffs prevent you from turning to see who it is. After a few moments, you can hear someone whisper behind you. Don't worry, recruit. I'll get you out of this. Oh, thank God. The sergeant's here to act as my lawyer. Gunny? Gunnery Sergeant Hartman. Oh, sorry. Gunnery Sergeant Hartman sits down next to you, and you notice he has lieutenant rank insignia. What the hell, sir? Goddamn recruit. Don't you serve me a let. Wait. Promotion. Right. Carry on. Oh, God. No. No, this is bad. Please, for the love of God, say you aren't my... It's my first case, so they'll probably go easy on you. Erwin's doomed. I am so screwed. I don't even know what I'm here for. Don't recruit. I have witnesses will speak on your behalf. Sir? Will the court allow me to call my first witness? What have I been accused of? Right. Get on with it so we can get to the sentencing. Then I call my first witness, recruit Sherman. Oh, boy.
Hi, senpai,
she shouts as she walks up to the stand. Before she can reach the stand, Lieutenant Hartman leans over and whispers to her.
Deny everything, Sherman.
Aye, sir.
She takes her place at the stand. I call the stand the stool.
Right? Squeak.
Ahem. The defense will now intervene. It will now intervene. Will now interview the witness. You're a recruit Sherman, then? No. She's denying everything. But you are a student of class, recruit Lamar, are you not? I am not. Oh, God. Come on, Sherman, be a little bit more helpful. It's me.
No, it isn't!
I've had quite enough of this. Throw her out. She's nothing but a child.
No, I'm not!
This instant! She shouts over her. The military police escort Sherman out of the room while the lieutenant continues to present his evidence. Of what? I don't know. Desertion. That's what it was. Desertion. I forgot. I was being court-martialed for desertion. I'll have to call the acute.
That's right, because I was sent to a military tank school, and it's not a military tank school. So this guy's not even he's not even an officer. Fuck.
I'll have to call the accused to the stand. Me, Gunny? What the heck? Make it quick. I have to get to the sentencing still. That doesn't bode well. You sit at the stand while Gunny hastily prepares some notes for himself. This might be a practical joke they're playing on me, too. Ha 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 ha.
You are recruit Lamar, are you not?
He asks as he walks up the stand. I am, sir.
And you attend tank school in Akihabara?
Aye, Sarge.
And you consider yourself to be quite smart, I assume?
Well, I guess.
Your Honor, what do you call a recruit with an IQ over a 160?
Someone from the audience shouts out, a platoon!
I had quite enough of this, no more questioning. Sir, I was...
Enough. Read your closing statement.
Yes, sir.
The gunny picks up the notes he wrote before he begins to read.
In light of the evidence presented before you, I believe it's plainly obvious to everyone here that Recruit Lamore is without a doubt guilty.
He slams the paper down on the table.
Let me finish, Recruit.
He flips paper over and begins to read again.
Of nothing more than doing his duty. He slams paper down again.
Is it too late to plead insanity? Well, before we carry out the execution for... Wow. I mean, it is desertion, but... shall we hear the case from the prosecution?
Aye, sir. We would like to present our opening and closing arguments at the same time.
Alright, recruit is the deserter and a scoundrel and should be shot.
We rest our case.
Well, I see no reason to place the damning evidence in doubt. He'll be shot at dawn. Case dismissed. He slams the gavel.
Sir, one question.
Yes, recruit?
Could I get a wake-up call?
Next morning, Irwin was shot in the courtyard. Gunnery Sergeant Hartman went on to become an actor and starred in the cult classic Partially Metal Jacket and a collection of insurance commercials. Panzer IV entered politics before her party was promptly disbanded after attempting a coup. Tiger I became a museum curator and lives in England now. Tiger T-34 still lives out her glory days as the choice, affordable vehicle of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. M4 Sherman returned to the United States, where she ate King Donald's every day for the rest of her life. IS-2, well, we don't talk about her.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Tank Dating Simulator. Panzer Models. The Tank Dating Simulator. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. I don't know if there's multiple endings to this based on who you try to bang. Probably not. But, I thank you all for watching me play through this tonight. I had a good time. I hope you guys had a good time tonight. Good night, everybody. And I'll see you next time.
Let me know if I make mistakes in spelling Molly dear, said he.